people just kind of put things randomly, and that just doesn't work for me. Okay, so now that we are fully equipped, we are going to look for one of two things. We're either going to look for sheep, so we can get the bed to stay the night in case nighttime falls, or we're going to try to look for a town. We'll see what we can find. So we found some started out with 27 gold. That's a great way to start it. Cool, I happened upon this river. Rivers allow you to travel greater distances without burning as much of your hunger bars. So I'm going to use that while I look for items to eat or a town. Okay, guys, so clearly I've been swimming all day and all night, and I have not found any single sheep. I don't have to worry about having to pick a villager out of the bed. Remember, most of the villager that usually uses this house, you must be outside and he takes in, sorry. Not too shabby of day two. We got a really good start in terms of some resources. And today we are going to be exploring an area around to see what else we have to work with. But before I go exploring, I'm going to get a full set of string tools just so I have a little bit more power. Plenty of torches to get started with, too. Okay, so now that I have a full set of string tools, let's go looking around to see what we can find around here. First thing I noticed about this town is that it's surrounded by some very high mountains, and I figure I can get a really good view from up there, so I'm going to climb that mountain and see what we can see.
You didn't take time to think about it. No. No.